Alright, so the other day there was this trailer that was released called for the movie The Meg, which is about a megalodon starring Jason Statham and also Rainn Wilson. I didn't know, but I saw him in the trailer, so I'm gonna watch the trailer right now. I'm gonna kind of share my thoughts on it. See the good things about it, see the bad things about it, see what they're doing correctly, see how much potential it has. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. All right. So let's start. Got some shaky cam going on. All right. Got some futuristic stuff going on. It's pretty cool. Got some drama. Pretty good. Ooh. That looks pretty scary, guys. It's pretty good. It's very intense action.
There's a monster outside.
Okay, that was a jump scare, I think, but it didn't get me at all.
What you people discovered is bigger than we ever
pretty
thought.
Serious. This is a pretty serious tone. Pretty
How
good.
Big is that thing?
It was the largest shark that ever existed.
Yeah, megalodons are pretty scary.
Fossil.
Thought to have been extinct over 2 million years.
Wrong.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, good job. I should have lost him. Alright, there's also a squid, too. But, ooh. Not for long. Ooh, the Meg
oh
got
God.
It. Oh.
It's Megalodon.
Wow.
He's kidding, right?
Rainn Wilson? Okay. Got some cool, like, jazz music going on, maybe? Dog should win an Oscar, guys. Best acting.
That thing's out there. You need to find it and kill it.
That's a pretty good shot.
Why don't you just put a tracker on it? Did you guys ever watch Shark Week?
Most of the effects are pretty good.
He looks heroic. But he's kind of got a negative attitude.
Kind of breaking the fourth wall a little bit. Ooh.
Chew on this, you ugly.
Alright. Maybe a reference to Jaws, maybe? Looks like the action film looks like it might have some suspense. Ooh. Some scariness. Ooh, that's okay. I think this looks pretty fun, guys. Looks like a pretty fun movie. Yeah, I think it has a lot of potential. I think it looks like it has some funny moments, but also some serious tones to it, it's making fun of itself, it's playful. It looks like it's gonna be very entertaining. I don't know, I think it looks like it has a lot of potential. Now, if you don't know, I actually have a fear of sharks, alright? I don't know why, because I don't live near the ocean. I don't, see any sharks ever. But ever since I was little, I don't know, I've been scared of sharks, but I love shark movies because I love being scared. So Jaws is one of my favorite movies ever, and no shark movie has lived up to Jaws since, and I don't think any shark movie ever will, except for the one I'm going to make when I'm older, because I'm the best. But yeah, The Shallows was alright. It was definitely the best shark movie since Jaws, which isn't saying much, because there hasn't been a lot of good ones. But I think this one has a lot of potential. It looks fun. The only thing is, shark movies just aren't serious usually. They're usually funny because they don't have good effects. This one looks like it has some good effects in it. It doesn't look like cheesy at all, but it's gonna look strange seeing a super big shark on the screen. But it's also probably gonna be kind of spooky, kind of scary. It's kind of whoa, 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 whoa. So I think it's gonna be pretty cool. And I look forward to seeing it in theaters this summer. Alright. Everyone remember to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you like this and want to hear more about movies and movie news. So this is the end of the video.